We had mentioned about the fear of Allah in one of our conversations, but some of our brothers and sisters may not really comprehend what fear of Allah is. Actually, this fear of Allah makes every person possess a great personality, because only based on the fear of Allah a person has good morals. Definitely we have great love of Allah, but we should also have fear of Allah, because this is a commandment from Allah. And Allah informs us in the Quran that the Muslims should have fear of Allah. And also Allah informs that every person should use his capacity to the highest level so that he will be meticulous in his fear of Allah. This is a responsibility for the Muslims. Allah has attributes of merciful and compassionate, but they may be thinking that Allah will forgive them anyway. However, Allah has other attributes. Allah has the power, the almighty power to punish people and also to judge people. Therefore, we have fear of Allah, and therefore we are peaceful, we are joyful, we have trust, and we have love for one another, because I know that my sisters here have fear of Allah. Therefore, I can feel comfort and security among them all.